विश्वरे एक बृहत शक्ति भावे उभा हेउची भारत आमको विश्वव्यापी स्वीकृति मिलुची। दिल्ली में हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स लीडरशिप समिट रे उद्बोधन दे यहा कहिसेंते रिलायंस ग्रुप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज अध्यक्ष मुकेश अंबानी।
Therefore, I want to talk to you about why India will become a global economic leader. Today, India's GDP is about $2.5 trillion and ranks number 6 in the world. Can we triple it to 7 trillion in the next 10 years and then become the third largest economy in the world? Yes, we can. Can we cross the 10 trillion mark by 2030 and close the gap between India and China and India and US? Yes, we can. Can India become the most prosperous nation in the world, overtaking both the US and China within this century? Yes, I think we most certainly can.